Mm-hmm. An EM rail ejector. You have taken the first step to build the Dyson Sphere. Now you can use it to send solar sails into space for forming the Dyson Swarm. Each EM rail ejector requires to set up orbit and supply with solar sails. Also, you can use copy and paste to set orbits. If you want a Dyson Swarm orbit become more diversified, you can click the Dyson Sphere button in the lower left corner of the screen to open the Dyson Sphere panel. Make your customization however you want.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.